Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Spectrum TV app on your iPad. So the first step is to tap on this icon to open up App Store on your device. Step 2, tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. And then type in Spectrum TV app in the search bar at the top. And then tap on this search button in the bottom right corner. Step 3, over here on the next screen, you will see this download icon or the get button right next to the Spectrum TV app. Simply tap on it to install the app onto your device. Once the downloading has completed, you can simply open it up by tapping on this button right over here. Well, that's how you download and install Spectrum TV app on your iPad. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.